The wind currents of these slopes are quite strong.
How are we going to make Celis drink the potion?
I guess we start by asking nicely.
Or we could just tie him up before he summons anything else.
So, Zora, what inspired the new trousers?
Oh, that's right. You've got yourself new clothes.
Therefore, arthritis.
Pardon?
Arthritis. Turns out, if you run around the world pantsless in numbing cold, your joints aren't going to be all that happy about it.
Maybe I should carry Zoya.
I'm not an invalid.
Oh! looks like a half-finished bookshelf. Better be careful not to break it. Thank you.
I'm fine.
Seems we don't even have to tie him up to make him drink the potion.
No scary red eyes or shadows either.
I suppose he got tired of running.
Oh! The heroes chased the vanishing prince into the dream portal. Before the prince had been pulled through, he declared the magic potion had fortified his powers of manifesting dreams. The heroes...
This is the Astral Academy!
No, this is not the Astral Academy. It's only how the prince remembers it. This magnetic plate is almost as attracting as I am. When I was a student, the Academy was such a delightful place to study in.
And to sweep.
It was also delightfully easy to break into.
Oh!